number 350. Saturday, November 9th, 2024, 6:47 a.m. Turn it on to SportsCenter. Be watching SportsCenter for 12 more minutes. Then I should not go out with game day. I always love that how SportsCenter has the same kind of schedule. They do the top 10. They talk to Sam for Steve. Let me do Fire Him Up. Here we go with Fire Him Up. College game day starts in 2 minutes. Here we go. It's been a while since I watched the beginning of college game day. Let's do it.
Louisiana is built by the Home Depot, proud sponsor of college football's premier pregame show.
It's 7:46. Michael had the light on, got up right at 7 o'clock as the alarm went off, so I could not record anything on college game day, at least me talking. But he just left. He's going snowboarding today, so I'm here for the next hour by myself. I'm currently making the practice beds, so that's what I've been doing, watching college game day. At around 8:45, I'll start walking to the motel. I don't like the look of this, though. Look at it outside. It's, like, extremely foggy. It is going to be so cold today. Oh, man. I'm going to keep making the practice beds until I end up leaving. Do you remember this? Miami, Georgia Tech. When Miami, all they had to do was take a knee and win, and they ended up losing. That was on October 7th. And I remember I had a parlay that included Miami in that bet, and they're like -2400, and I was just unbelievably mad. And I bet if you go back to the October 7th vlog, you're going to see how mad I was. Once again, positive thing about the vlog, you can see how I felt about certain games. All right, it's 8:46. I just got everything. I have 3 pairs of pants on right now, 1 pair of socks. I put 2 pairs of socks because I'm not going to put everything on now. 2 of my socks are in here. I got my longer shirt, jersey, and then sweatshirt. I got 2 sweatshirts in here. I actually think there's 1 sweatshirt here. 1 sweatshirt in there, my coat, and then another shirt, and then my mom and stuff is bringing my hat. And my camera is in here. My portable charger did not charge, so that green cord is a disaster. I think I'm ready to go now. So I'm going to walk to the whatever place, motel by McDonald's there. The next clip you'll see is an update clip. I mean, this is going to be a pretty short vlog compared to other ones. It's not going to be an hour long, that's for sure. I mean, I won't be picking up the camera till like, it's literally going to be 1 a.m. when I pick up the camera next because the game is late. So the next clip will be an update clip of what I'm doing today and everything I do. So I'm going to walk over there now with all my stuff. Begin this day. Hopefully the Grizz win, and hopefully the next time you see me later tonight, I'm a lot more happy. Yeah, guys, it's very foggy out. Look at this, man. Are you kidding me? What in the world? You can't even see the M. And guys, it looks super natural out here. Interestingly enough, as well, I'm literally the only person out here. Of course, there's some bike riders, but I mean, look at this. The N is right in front of me, and you can't see it. This is crazy. There's the tower. Oh man, is it cloudy now? Look at this. Look at this. You can't even see. Boy, that's eerie right there. I'm telling you, this is so strange. It is just like, there's this huge, watch this. Look at this, look at the grass is covered in frost. This is unbelievable, man. Of course, I say there's nobody on the oval, and then as I start walking, there's like a million people, as there usually is. Right, 9:05, across the bridge, there's an update. You can kind of see the M now, which is good. Check this out, look what the bridge, did it snow? Look at the bridge. It's covered in white, did it snow? Is this snow? I think it's just frost. Just giving you an update, 9:05, I'm crossing the bridge. This will be my final update until the explanation clip. I think there's one today. All right, everybody, as I said, here's the update for what I did. At 9:10, I ended up getting to the motel. Interestingly enough, last time when I went to the motel, we went to the McDonald's right there. But this time, there was like this, like, I don't even know, it might have been a high school, like, football team or soccer team or something. They were all in McDonald's. So my uncle told me we were driving to another McDonald's. We drove out by the one, like, Blue Ribbon Auto Part Place, whatever, I don't even know. But we went to that one instead, 9:28, got our stuff. Looking through the pictures, I somehow didn't take a photo, so I don't know why, but I got 2 hash browns and a Hi-C orange. We left there at 9:47. At 9:53, we drove to Costco, got some things there. We left there at 10:14. At 10:29, we went to Walmart. I'll put a picture on the screen. We looked at the ornaments. They had all the ornaments of, you know, like all the like Doritos, Cheetos, mac and cheese, that kind of stuff. You'll see it on the screen. We were in there 25 minutes, left at 10:54. At 10:59, we went to another McDonald's. This was the one by KFC. Oh yeah, the Walmart we went to, we missed the turn. So we ended up going to the one that was like all the way out by, like, if you're going towards Lolo and stuff. That was the Walmart we went to. We stopped at that McDonald's. I did not end up going in. The reason we were going to all these McDonald's is, like I said in last vlog, the McDonald's Happy Meal toys were released. So we picked up more of those. We were only in there for 5 minutes, from 10:59 to 11:04. And then at 11:04, we started to drive towards the movie theater. At 11:15, we ended up driving by the pole where somebody hit that pole. And that's what caused the power. You can see they just put it in. The dirt was all disrupted. I'll put a picture on the screen. So we went that way. We ended up getting to the movie theater at 10:34. When we got to the movie theater, the screen was all like pink and stuff. I'll put some pictures on the screen. It was very strange. But then we went and asked them to fix it, and they did. So that is going to be the update for now, because I actually recorded a lot in the movie theater. As you know, when I go to movie theaters, I like to record the previews. So enjoy the previews. And then once the movie's over, I'll continue with the explanation clip.
All right, it's 12:08. I just got to the movie theater.
Like I did last time I was in the movie theater, I'm going to record all the previews, tell you what I think about it. I don't know what this movie is, but previews are officially started. That movie was Weekend in Taipei. Probably won't be watching that one. I'll say one thing, I'll do more updates later.
Feeling great all of a sudden.
I'll tell you what I did. The last clip should have been what I've done up until this point. And then after I get out of the movie theater, I'll resume the explanation clip. Marshawn Lynch! I can't believe Marshawn Lynch is in this movie. Beast mode!
I'm so sorry.
My brother's
I didn't know Marshawn Lynch was an actor. Looks like he is. That's awesome. That's Marshawn Lynch!
Don't worry, I've got guys who can patch all this up like you.
That's Marshawn Lynch, man.
Love hurts.
I kind of want to watch that movie just because Marshawn Lynch is in it. Love hurts? Nice. Man, they're getting a lot of celebrities to be in these movies. Hailee Steinfeld is in this movie. Hailee Steinfeld. So now I've seen 2 previews with Marshawn Lynch in one movie, Hailee Steinfeld in another. That's awesome. Sinners? Interesting. Some good movies coming out, man. Captain America? Wow, you're not Steve Rogers. This Captain America that's coming out, it's not Steve Rogers, it's a different actor. Good movies coming out. This movie could be interesting as well. Gladiators? Something like that. A New Legacy. Gladiator
2. Another Marvel movie. There's two of them now. Is that Tom Holland? I think that was Tom Holland. I think that might be all for the trailers.
To cry. To care.
I love this. Right
that
here.
Indescribable
Nicole Kidman iconic dress. Movie transports you to a whole new world.
Silver screen, beautiful music soaring through me. And we go somewhere we've never been before. That's magic. AMC Theaters, we make movies better.
The lights are dimming. This thing's getting started, so let's do it. Venom. Never watched this before. Even, like, any of the Venom movies, I've never watched it. First, we gotta talk about the IMAX, though. Let's watch this. Get this thing started. It's pretty cool that Columbia Pictures is 100 years old. That's really cool. I wish I would have watched the first couple Venom movies, so I'm gonna have no clue what I'm witnessing today. No clue at all. It's 1:54, the movie just ended. I'm now going to continue the rest of my day. Don't know what exactly I'm gonna do, but I'll let you know in the explanation clip. I think there's a post-credit scene, so I'm just gonna keep sitting here till that's over. Another massive news. Ladies and gentlemen, number 4 Miami has gone down to the Georgia Tech Yellow Jackets. What an upset. Georgia Tech has beaten Miami and knocked them from the ranks of the unbeaten teams. Wow. 28-23, Georgia Tech wins. What a win for Georgia Tech. Alright, I'm back with more explanations. Last clip was the movie theater. After we left the movie theater, we went straight to Chick-fil-A. Had to wait to get a table, but luckily somebody cleared out, so we were not waiting long. 2:10, got into Chick-fil-A, put a picture on the screen, left at 2:40. At 2:57, we went back to the dollar store. It was actually open that time, so we went in there. We're not in there long at all, left at 3:05. At 3:09, we went into Krispy Kreme. We're there 10 minutes, and once again, I'm gonna put another clip on the screen. They're playing Mariah Carey's Emotions in there. It's a great song. Let's play that real quick. After leaving Krispy Kreme, we went all the way out to the Y, went to that town pump at 3:37. Actually, we went behind it to get air, and then we went to McDonald's at 3:41. We weren't there long at all at 3:45. We ended up leaving at 3:45. At 3:58, we got back to the room, and I'm gonna put some pictures on the screen now. It was crazy. Actually, no, there's a video. I'm gonna put in this video real quick. Fractal Jokers is on. Anything. As you just saw when I turned the TV on, it was on True TV and they were playing Impractical Jokers. I just found that so cool. But that's not all too. I'll put some pictures on the screen as well. Not only were they playing Impractical Jokers, they were playing Iron Man 3 and Ghost Adventures. I mean, there was so much stuff on. I unfortunately did not watch any of that stuff because I ended up leaving the room at 4:08. We walked over to, you guessed it, McDonald's at 4:13. We ended up leaving there at 4:16, but yet again, this is another thing that I'm going to put a video in. You're not going to believe what they're playing. Carly Rae Jepsen, I Really, Really Like You. A song that 2 weeks ago I had not heard in such a long time, so it was really good to hear it again. Let's play that clip. That was really, really cool that they were playing that song. But we ended up leaving, got back at 4:22. I have to mention this. At one of the McDonald's we went to, I can't remember exactly what one it is, but we asked for toys. And then as we were leaving, the one person, like the manager, said, don't do that again. So the manager was not happy. They just gave out Happy Meal toys alone without a meal. But then this McDonald's was awesome. There was like this teenage girl working. She literally went into the back, took out all the different toys and showed us which ones we didn't have. That was awesome. So that was really cool. Shout out, girl from McDonald's, for looking, because not a lot of people did that. But we left at 4:22. No, we got back at 4:22. And then we literally just sat in the room for literally an hour till 5:23. At 5:20, during that hour, I was actually watching two games on my, well, not my phone, but a phone and a computer. So I'll put a ton of those clips in. It was the end of the Ole Miss game where they stormed the field. Right after that game ended, we ended up leaving. But I'll update you on what happened after the 5:23. Here are the clips that I recorded over the next hour from 4:22 when I got back to when I left again at 5:23.
But he could not reach far enough. Remember, Michigan has three timeouts left. They could get the ball back.
Aiden Fisher with another tackle, number four. That one just enough. Kept by Rourke in a slide at the third. They waited the whole game to pull that one out.
Seize this opportunity tonight is massive for this program moving forward.
30 seconds to go. That one batted down by him.
He doesn't have that same belief and trust in these other guys. They have a lot of good players, but they don't have those kind of guys that you can depend on in those situations.
These are telling the fans to get off.
Oh, you got to be kidding me.
One of the great offenses in college football now coupled with a great defense.
Yeah, there they all come. Those were the clips over that hour. At 5:23, I ended up leaving and walking over to my mom's and dad's room, which was literally right across the parking lot. I was there 10 minutes, and then we left at 5:33. And then we went to the game. I walked around the stadium. Then I got in the stadium. You already know that drill. It's on the main channel. You want to go check it out, what I did. But then the game ended. I actually leave 3 minutes early. I walked with my parents back to the room. That wasn't something I was going to do. But I was so unbelievably mad that I was just going to take a shower there so I didn't have to take one back at the room. But I got so mad I stormed out of the room. So that happened at midnight. I walked back across the bridge, walked back to the dorm room, and I actually recorded a little bit of that. So once again, here's the clip of me doing that.
All right, everybody, it's 12:09. Last clip should have been the next 19 clip. Oh man, I'm so unbelievably frustrated right now. Like, on a level I haven't been in a very, very long time. After the game ended, I went to my room, but I just got so, so angry that I just had to leave. I was gonna take a shower there, come back, and then I would just take a shower, come back, and go to bed. But I just got so mad, man. I'm really, really annoyed right now. The Grizz just played by far the worst game I've ever seen in that state game. Made UC Davis look like the number one team in the country. And they're not even close to that. And we made them look so unbelievably good. Oh man, I'm mad. I'm gonna head back to the room now. I don't know if Michael's there. If he is there, I guess. Oh man, I'm annoyed. I'm so annoyed.
Now, if you couldn't tell by my last clip, I was pretty annoyed. The Grizz looked absolutely awful. They score only 14 points, and they not going to win the Big Sky Championship. Not going to get a first round bye unless, of course, they beat the Bobcats, which would just shock the entire country. That's not going to happen. That was the last clip I recorded. So when I got back in the room, I think I just kept it on ESPN. Michael was in there. He could tell I was really mad. I literally just laid in bed. I didn't look at any social media or anything. I just turned the TV off. And that was it. So, pretty disappointing day. Or pretty disappointing end of the day, I should say. But that's going to do it for the vlog. When I look back on this clip in a year, I hope I was detailed enough so I can remember most of this day. But that is going to do it for this video. Hopefully you enjoyed it. I know it's a much shorter one. But I just really didn't pick up the camera much. And tomorrow is going to be even different because I didn't pick up the camera almost all that day. So if you enjoyed this vlog, I'll see you tomorrow.